Now smack water Jack, he bought a shotgun. Cause he was in the mood for a little confrontation. He just let it all hang loose, didn't think about the news. He couldn't take no more abuse, so he shut down the congregation. You can't talk to a man with a shotgun in his hand. Well, now Big Jim the Chief stood for law and order. He called for the guard to come and surround border. Now from his bulldog mouth, as he led the posse south, came a cry, we got a right to clean up the streets for our wives and our daughters. You know you can't talk to a man, and he don't wanna understand.
What do you mean you can't talk to him? Talk to me? You ask Mozzie. She'll tell you. Yes, she will.
But the account of the capture was in the papers. But you know they hang old Smack right there instead of later. You know the people were quite pleased, cause the outlaw had been seized. And on the whole it was a very good year for the undertaker. You know you can't talk to a man with a shotgun in his hand. Shotgun in his hand.
Smackwater Jack, yeah.
Smackwater Jack, bought a shotgun, yeah. Smackwater Jack, bought a shotgun. Smackwater Jack, yeah.
Smackwater Jack, yeah.
I'm talking about Smackwater Jack, yeah. Talking about Smackwater Jack, yeah. Talking about Smack, talking about Smack, talking about Smack, talking about Jack, Smackwater Jack, yeah.